super awesome Sylvia, and my robot has something to tell you.
Announcing the third ever White House Science Fair, April 22nd, 2013.
Aren't you excited? I know I am. Let's go!
Well, I've developed a system for detecting nuclear threats, and specifically in cargo containers, so...
What grade are you guys in?
Sixth.
You're in sixth grade? You guys are already inventing stuff? That's outstanding. This is great. Cotswold is a you say it's a fairly rare breed of sheep?
Yes.
So you guys are filing a patent on this thing right now. That's outstanding work.
Thank you.
All right, we're really proud of it. Excellent. Is this a sample here?
Yep.
Well, we're very proud of it.
Thank you.
Go cure cancer.
Thank you.
How far away are we, do you think, to the point where people actually have a prosthetic arm that they can completely control?
I designed the game.
You designed the game. Sheesh. When I decide to move my arm up, there's a certain pattern. And so essentially, you're then replicating the pattern.
Do I see a little light in there?
There is an LED light.
It's
in there.
An LED light.
I have to go over and around.
There, you got him.
The Secret Service really didn't want me bringing my nuclear reactor in here. Then they tried to hire me. So I don't know. It's a mixed message.
You're optimizing as the sun moves through the sky how much sunlight you're actually catching.
Yeah.
Oh! So you got a patent, so nobody's gonna mess with you.
Yeah.
Smart stuff. You're a smart guy. All right. Keep it up. All right, good job.